Hi! In this video, I shared three simple dishes, Caldereta, Sinigang, and Tinola. Caldereta is goat meat stewed in tomato sauce with some carrots, tomatoes, potatoes, olives, bell peppers, and hot peppers. You can also use beef, pork, or chicken instead of goat meat. Since it's difficult to go to the market and find the ingredients we need, we used what's easy to find and what we currently have. Saute pork with garlic and onion. Once the pork turns a bit brown, add water and let it boil until the meat is tender. Once fully cooked, pour the tomato sauce and tomato paste. While this is cooking, fry the sliced potatoes in a pan. Once the sauce starts to boil, add in the bell pepper, fried potatoes, as well as some salt and pepper. Sinigang is a soup dish of fish, meat, or prawns cooked with a souring agent like tamarind or kamyas. In a pot of boiling water, add in some sliced ripe tomatoes, onions, and shrimps, followed by a tamarind mix. When the shrimp turns orange, add in the vegetables. You can add in more seasoning or tamarind if you want. Tinola is a soup dish of chicken, ginger, green papaya or upo, and sili leaves. Saute onions, garlic, and ginger, then add in the chicken. Once it turned into a different color, pour in some water and add in some nor chicken cubes. Once the chicken is tender and fully cooked, add in the sayote or green papaya. Then cook until the vegetables are tender. Just a quick recap, we shared three simple dishes, pork caldereta, sinigang na hipon, and tinola. Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next quarantine food diary entry.